bushes, hemmed in like a bow between arches. A very lioness with a head in a sling. I'm truly sorry, but it sounds like a wonderful thing. I said, Charles, don't you ever crave to appear on the front of the Daily Mail, the rest in your mother's bridal veil. And so I checked all the registers, historical facts, and I was shocked and ashamed to discover how I'm the 18th pale descendant of some old queen or other. Oh, has the world changed? The river changed? Oh, has the world changed? The river changed? Some manual took the pedal struck. I swear to God, I swear I never even knew what took her. So I broke into the palace with a sponge and a rusty spanner. She said, I know you and you cannot sing. I said, there's nothing you should be mingling the honors. We can go for a walk where it's quiet and dry and talk about precious things. But when you're tired, your mother's apron, no one talks about castration. We can go for a walk where it's quiet and dry and talk about precious things. But the rain never flattens my hair. Oh. As the Pope who sells your body, and the church who snatch your money, and the Queen is dead, boy, but so lonely on a limb. As the Pope who breaks your body, and the church all they want is your money, the Queen is dead, boy, and it's so lonely on a limb.
Thank you. We'll be right back.